the coral reef that we've discovered on this expedition is a deep sea coral reef. So we found it where below the depths where light disappears and animals are existing from all of the material that is falls down, it rains down. It's called marine snow. And it must be productive enough to have this huge area of corals exist. It was unusual for many reasons, but it was just so full of life.